So we're looping together three 1630 Rumleys onto one dyno. One's powering the next to the next, and then a final drive belt that's going to the dyno.
And what's the purpose of this?
It's a stunt. It's for fun. It's a crowd pleaser. I don't know that they've ever done this at Rollag before, so.
We have never done multiple tractors at Rollag before. It's a real hoot having some friends come in and help us do this. It's a gas.
Standard. Jump 50, 312.